Hello everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to replace or install M2 SSD in ASUS ROG Strix GL703. Turn the laptop over and remove screw on the bottom cover. Remove the cover and you can see quick access to M2 drive, hard drive and one RAM slot. This laptop also has second slot which is located under the case. To get to the second slot, you need to remove the bottom cover. In this video instructions, you can see how to do this. Return to replacing M2 drive. Remove one screw and remove M2 drive. ASUS ROG GL703 supports SSD type of M2 NVMe storage. In the description I left link where to buy M2 SSD for upgrade. Also in the description there will be link to a video where I explain the difference in types of M2 SSD drives that work on SATA 3 bus and M2 NVMe which work on PCI Express bus. If you still don't know what type of drive you need, I recommend watching this video. After installing new SSD, you will need to transfer the old operating system to new drive or install new operating system. In the description I will link to a video where I show you how to transfer Windows OS to new SSD or how to install new operating system on new SSD drive. Well, that's all. You are on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.